Come on, come on. What are you doing to me here? Come on, you know better than that. You don't do that. You know, you gotta be busting my balls. Are you busting my balls? I feel like you're busting my balls. You need to stop busting my balls. You need to stop busting my fucking balls, Tony! Excuse me? Are you telling me that I'm busting your balls right now? You should know by now. I'm very particular in the way that I handle your balls. I would never do such a thing. And the fact that you have the audacity to accuse me, I mean, it's making me rethink this entire business agreement that we have, this entire arrangement that we've got going on.
Really? Is that a fact? Is somebody busting somebody's balls? You know that you don't bust anybody's balls without permission from the door!